The only way we are condemned to hell is from a lack of faith in our Lord Jesus Christ. Atheism promotes this lack of faith in Lord Jesus Christ. So it actually encourages the spiritual, eternal death of untold number of
I'm sorry.